Hello, and welcome back. So today we're going to talk a little bit about the organization of the course and how the course is set up. So as you can see before you, the course structure is set up into 9 different units. Now, each of these corresponds to roughly about a week of content, except for the first unit, which should take you about roughly 2 weeks to cover. Now, these additional units will show up on a weekly basis, and each one will be composed of anywhere between 5 and 7 subunits. These subunits corresponding roughly to about a day's worth of activities. Those subunits will contain a few video lectures, maybe a quiz, maybe some exercises to try out, and things like that. So as you can see from the course structure guide, we'll be starting kind of with the basic concepts. What is an agent-based model? Why should you use it? What are some simple models out there that you can create very easily? How do you extend models that other people have created? From there, we'll move into a second section where we'll start talking about how to create a very full model from the grounds up. We'll also talk about what the components and the architecture of that model is and how to analyze the results. After that, we'll get into some more advanced topics, like how to verify your model to make sure that it corresponds well to the conceptual model, and how to validate your model to show that it corresponds well to the real world, and also how to replicate models that you may have seen other people create. We'll then talk about the applications of agent-based modeling in places they've been applied in the past, as well as where agent-based modeling comes from, and finally, we'll end with some advanced techniques. Now, during this entire time, you'll of course be led through the course by me, your lead instructor, but you'll also be interacting with Ana Maria Berria, who is my assistant instructor in this class and who has been working, who's worked with me in the past as a postdoctoral research fellow. We'll be trying to help you out as much as possible, answer any questions you might have, and try to facilitate the class wherever we can make it easier to move along. If you want to contact us, there are a number of different ways. You can email us at abm@complexityexplorer.org. There's also Twitter. If you prefer to use that medium, the course Twitter handle is intro2abm. And my personal Twitter handle is Bill Rand. I'm also planning to try and host a weekly Google Hangout on Tuesday of every week from 11 to 12 Eastern Time. That particular time slot is chosen to try and get people from both the West Coast as well as the East Coast of the United States, and also try and catch some people who might be wrapping up their day in Europe as well. Links to that Hangout will be posted due to travel and things like that. It may not be possible to host it every single week, but I'll do my best to make sure I'm there during those times. And you can always email us at any other time as well. So that's the basic outline and the basic way to interact with us. And feel free to shoot us an email anytime if you have any questions, and we'll go from there.